Hello everyone and welcome back to some more Anthem. This is Bogdan and as usual, let's have some fun. Right where we left off. Yeah, this is the third time you're asking me the same thing. I think he wants something from us, guys. Let's run. So where we left off, we just met with some old friends. And right now we must speak with Tassin.
Freelancer, I trust your reunion with Halleck and Faye was productive.
There are a few less Dominion who'll be bothering us.
Always good. So what's the next step?
The tomb of General Tarsus. They think her original javelin is still there.
I'll assume it's for more than just a historical tour.
Faye says that javelin could get us into the Heart of Rage.
Then I'm glad I could bring old friends back together.
Well, we're still getting reacquainted.
Make it work. In the meantime, Corvus has other jobs that might interest you.
You know me. I'll take any job I can get.
These aren't your usual run-of-the-mill contracts. They're tough.
I can handle it.
Then talk to my agent, Sev, for a full briefing. He's in the bar. Or rush in, if you want. I know that's more the freelancer style. Whichever the case, keep
Thank
up
you.
The good work.
So we are really close to level 8. Strongholds unlocked. Strongholds are combat-focused missions that you see taking on difficult routes.
Could you come see me when you have a minute?
Okay guys, so we can do right now a stronghold, or we can go and speak with Faye and advance into the main quest. Right now I feel we should go and do a stronghold mission, just to see what this is all about. We have time for everything guys, there is no need to rush this. Very nice. Okay, so we have it like this, strongholds. And let me see what this is all about. The Tyrant Mine, okay. Very good. And now we can just put it on normal and start the expedition, guys. Yeah, so I'll tell you right now, I'm impressed by the graphics of this game. And also the... exactly, the equipping of the suits. Okay. Nice. Let's do this, guys.
Contact from Corvus.
Freelancer, I see you're not one for briefings.
I like to learn on the go.
Can't fault you there. Name's Sev. Corvus has assigned me to conjure scars to deal in Fort Tarsus.
Since when does Corvus care about scars?
Since they started making acidic weapons to attack supply caravans.
That's a good reason.
We think this is where they're making the acid.
Any idea how?
I want you to find that out and put a stop to it.
Whoa, man. Yeah, so this place is mined, I see. Better we fly.
Found the relic. Scars have done something to it. It's gone volatile.
For those of us who don't speak
oh,
shit,
man.
That's bad, right?
Obviously.
We have a turret right there.
We need to silence the relic.
But where is the rest of the team? I don't understand, man. Yeah, so it seems that only me and this guy are right now available. Let me see what we can do, man. Let me see what we can do. Because if we go right now to our colleague to help, this will not be good. Maybe he fell into distress, man. Yeah, we'll go and help our colleague in a minute now. Good. Let's advance then and help our colleague. Where is he, man? Come on. Okay, and you're mine, man. Come on. Oh my god. They are hitting really hard. Yeah. Trying to get out of here. Interesting, let's see. I really love this pistol. Okay, man, let's cover him. Let's do some. Okay. Very good. We destroyed one turret at least. Oh no. The sniper is causing a lot of damage, man. Let me see if I can do it like this, man. Very good. I want to destroy that turret, otherwise we have no chance of doing this. Okay, my turn. Nice, nice man, nice. Wow, that turret hits hard, man. Okay. Oh my. Take this. Okay. Come on, man. Let's reunite with our team, shall we? Okay. Take out the sniper first time. Nice. Who is this guy? Oh my. They are really doing a lot of damage, man. Oh my. Okay, we must get up there. Yeah, exactly. Okay, we are doing a lot of damage right now, this is very good. Nice. And now let's take care of this turret, man. I just hate it. Yeah, so it seems we cannot use our L1 right now. Okay. What's this?
Energy levels are dropping. You're halfway there.
Oh my god. What's that, man? God. Yeah, just trying out this pistol. It's doing really nice. Yeah. Yeah, he is down. Come on, man, let's get this. Really nice combo with this storm fellow. Good. Now advancing to the next area of the stronghold. Where is... Yeah, it's right there. Nice. You animal. Really interesting. And where is the next thing? It's right around here. Silence the relics, okay.
Silenced. Good work, Freelancer.
It looked like the scars were bringing eggs to the relic.
The eggs were filled with acid. Could be using the relic to weaponize it.
Let's check the second relic. Put your theory to the test.
Nice. And now we are off to the second relic. This is only one. Nice. Okay, we must cool off for a second there. And let's see how we can help our team right now.
Relics up ahead.
This one's a lot more crowded.
Look, eggs everywhere. Your theory's got legs.
I'll pat myself on the back after I've dealt with the scars.
Yeah. Let's repair our colleague really fast, yeah. Someone was shooting at me. Okay. Yeah, and also there are those snipers, man. Turret is out. This was a good job, guys. And let me take out the sniper. I really hate it, man. Oh my god, how many are there? What? Oh no. Let's not do this. Not alone, at least. Evaded in the last second. I love it, man. I love it. Very good. Yeah, so it took a while for my team to gather, man. Okay. Good, we are here. Oh, okay, I see what's going on. Oh no. Wait a second. Just to recharge a little maybe. Okay, I just put there the silencers. Let's do it like this. I don't know what he was doing right here, man, but okay, let's save him anyway. Daily repair, okay. Oh my god. Okay, man. Enough for today, man. You had enough. My ultimate is on you. You had no chance against that, man. Nice. Nice. Good play, man. Good play. Really nice. Good game, man. Oh, wait a second. Wait a second. Yeah, I already picked one more and now we should have like 5. Exactly. So we have 5 out of 12. This is really good. We are making some progress, I see. But let me search for some more relics. No, for some more echoes to silence the relic. We picked up an uncommon item, this is really useful. But let me see, where do we have some more echoes for this? Yeah, exactly this way. Hold on a second. I see something this way, but I cannot identify it for sure. Now this is interesting. Cool off. Oh my. And I'm right in the middle of them. Good. Yeah, thanks for the cover, man. Thanks for the cover. We are not doing so well. This is really challenging, but I guess this is the fun. Yeah. Exactly, man. Let's do this. Where is this guy? Come on. A really nice escape, man. Yeah, I think we should stay together. Come on, guys. Come on. Nice. Okay, I'll take it. I almost died for like the third time, man. We must wait for a second. Good. We are also cold, man. We have no javelins down? Okay, they are all up and running. Oh my god, man. Oh, nice. Nice, man. Oh my god. Okay, we have some more enemies there.
Relic silenced. I think we're... What was that?
It came from below.
Of course it did.
Hate to say it, but that thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source...
The scars will come back and keep making weapons. Faye, find me a way underground.
Already done.
Nice, find a way underground. Yeah, so we almost died like 3 times, man. There were a lot of enemies here and they did a lot of damage. We were completely surrounded. And until we, let's say we have strengthened the bonds between our team players, oh my. It took a while. It took a while. I'm overheated. Come on. They are all overheated. Okay. Wow, would you just look at this view, man? Really nice. And I think this is the final mission of the stronghold. Oh my god. Really nice, man. I would just shoot the eggs.
The only way forward is through an underwater passage ahead.
Right, but sorry, you don't want to get that far in this place.
Nice. Let me cool off for a second there, and now we can advance. Oh, nice. Right.
Wow. It's almost peaceful down here.
Scorpions can't swim, right?
Don't worry, Sev. I won't let them get you.
Good. And the final stronghold mission. I can hardly wait to see what it is.
Watch out!
Wait for me, man. Wow. Oh my god. I think we better shoot these eggs.
That's a lot of eggs. You know what they say? You've got to crack a few eggs to make an omelette.
I don't want
okay.
An omelette. What is that?
Another relic. Careful, Freelancer. It's unstable.
What do we do now?
Gather the fragments and silence the relic.
Oh. Wait a second. some more scorpions, why not? Wait. Let me see what's here. Pick up. Exactly. You cannot fly while carrying objects. Oh, this is interesting. And we have another one right here. Yeah, thanks for the save, man. Thanks for the save. I'm trying to rush and put this thing back. The fragment back. Interesting. But how can I get? Yeah, I think we have to go around, you know. We are carrying this thing. Very nice of my colleague. He's showing me the way. What is this? Nice.
Almost done.
Nice combo, man. Good going. Left. But you have to take this one because I cannot carry anymore. I cannot carry anymore, man. Can you hear me? Like this? Yeah, so I have to take this back. There is another one right here. Interesting. And how can I get it back up there? Interesting. These guys get up there.
Hey, Freelancer!
More scars, I know!
These look extra powerful.
Good. Yeah, shooting him only in the head, man. Cool off for a second, and now we can go back. Nice. Just reloading really fast. And let's do it like this. Okay. How can you not like this ultimate, man? I mean, are you kidding me? Nice. Just cool down for a second there. Yeah, one more second. Come on, man. Okay, I'm done with you, man. Yeah, I think this was the most intense mission so far. What? What was that, man? Good. I think we are done for now. Yeah. And we should go right there. How can we get up there? This is a good question. Yeah, exactly. And we need two more guys and this is all. Yeah. Let me go and get the next one. Easy there. Wait a second, I know I saw it around here somewhere. When we picked up the one, okay, let's go help our colleague, it seems he has one right now. Yeah, I really like the Storm because of the ultimate. I think you saw that when you use the ultimate, the level just ended, you know. Good, guys. And I think my colleague will deliver the last one right now. Ah, you did not pick up. You did not pick up. Okay. Did you pick up? Oh, yes, you picked up. Nice, man.
Hey, door's still closed and there's nodes everywhere.
Give it a minute, it should work itself out.
Should?
Energy readings are stabilizing, albeit slowly. Just stay in the center, any interference will cause the energy to spike again.
Is not good. Let's say you are not in a very good position.
Freelancer, stay on the platform.
Oh my. There is alcoholic rider. But what on earth? Yeah. For a second, man, I'm coming after you. Yeah, man, I will help you right now. Okay, let's save our colleague. Exactly. Good. Should have used this shield when I was repairing him. That's a good idea. For the future, maybe. Nice. Okay, let's return to our colleagues, man. I hate these things, man. They're electrical. Okay. Nice. Really nice, man. We did a nice combo there. I tried to electrocute him, but he's already electric. He didn't take any damage, man. Yeah, but I don't think it'll be good if we just stay here and armor is undamaged, okay? Oh my god. Nice. What on earth?
I don't think our friend like that.
Nice.
I'm just getting started.
Explore the tunnels. Oh man. And now what is this? Common item, and I saw also some uncommon items marked with green, man. Exactly. So I think these stronghold missions provide a lot of loot, man. We should do this again sometime. Next episodes maybe. Some nice loot, I think. We will check at the end of the mission. Come on, man. Love this water, man. Yeah, interesting. I think we are prepared for the boss or something. What is it around here, man? Defeat the swarm tyrant, okay.
It would be unprofessional to cut the link, right?
Highly.
Next time, I expect big ass bugs to be in the mission.
Nice.
You have to show up for that now.
Yeah. So I think I think it will be better to start with my ultimate, man. Yeah, it didn't do a lot of damage, but it's something, let's see. It's something, alright. Oh my god. He just killed me. He spawned on me. Yeah, thanks for the save, man. Come on, man. You ugly beast. Ah. You just escaped, man. To move from this place, man. Oh, god damn it. We will kill this thing easy, but we will kill it, I guarantee you that. Okay. Let me save our friend. Let me see where this thing is, man. Is there some water here or? So I brought him to half of his life. This is good. This is something. Nice. Now it's our time, man. My turn. Nice. We pull out the big guns, man. This was not acceptable anymore. Not let you flank my colleague, man. Okay. Let's do it like this then. Oh, so that is your sensitive part, right? Nice. I did a lot of damage there, man. Yeah, so let's free these little spiders first. Yeah, we are dealing a lot of damage right now, man. He's starting to burn. Okay, nice. We still have some ammo left. We are not out of it, which is nice. Yeah, this is what a storm should do. We should stay in the air and hover the area. Do not let our colleagues to be flanked, you know. Really nice, man. And now where is it? Where is this thing? Come on, man. Your time has come. Nice. And now just hit him with everything you have and we are done.
Even the way it dies is unnerving.
Well, let's see how much XP the stronghold provided us. We are all soldiers, okay. And the XP is... Wow. Wow, we have something. Okay, I'll take it. But again, it seems I'm the lowest level. Alliance bonus. I did something good, it seems, man. Okay, I'll take it. Good. We unlocked the new javelin. Okay, guys, so I think I will switch to the Colossus right now. Okay, we also unlocked Arcanist Loyalty 1 Regulator Store. Nice, man, nice. Yeah, I want to unlock the Colossus right now. And what is this? Increases the armor, increases elemental damage. This is an electrical orb capable of bouncing off. Okay. Yeah. How about the weapons, man? Constrictor, what is this? Whirlwind. Hybrid between sniper and the assault rifle. Okay. Good, guys. Then Vengeance. This is a common shotgun. Okay. Okay. Let's go really fast to the forge right now. Nice. New javelin unlocked. Let's see what we can pick. So we have the Ranger, Colossus and Interceptor, but I think I really like the Colossus a lot. Because Ranger we have also played during the VIP demo, and Interceptor it seems only agility, something close to the Ranger. Yeah, let's take Colossus. Okay. Thank you, Yaro.
Thanks, Yaro.
Colossus is the most powerful of all javelins. Not so fancy, but this one is very hard. Thick armor makes it slow, but with a big cannon and heavy shield, others run, not you. Outside the wall, you are the wall. And this particular Colossus is close to my heart.
Why is that?
Same chest plate I wore in combat many years in the past. And now, you will wear it.
You wore this in battle?
Oh yes, shot many times. Wear it. Continue the work. Who knows the story you will write?
Nice, man. Let's get this. And now, what do we have here? Rocket launcher. A railgun, which... Okay. So we have this railgun, and what do we have on the weapon side? Auto cannon. We have the scout. And optimal range. Because this weapon that we currently have equipped is level 1, guys. And I don't really like it. Vengeance constrictor. Maybe we can craft something better. Exactly, for this level at least. Because we have the blueprints, let's say. And now we can craft some good weapons. Okay. Yeah, so I think Devastator. Ammunition explodes on contact with target, limited ammo. The Scout. Common Sniper Rifle. Oh my god, look at this. Wow. Yeah, I think we have made the best choice right now, guys. And good. Now let me see. Support gear, nothing equipped. What is this? Battle cry. Marks enemies and forces them to attack the Colossus. We cannot craft anything else. Okay. Let me see. Maybe we can equip this, okay. I really like providing support to my colleagues. And if this being a tank, it's okay with me. So, we should have this ammo compartment. Increases reserve ammo for all equipped guns by 5%. Okay. Increases damage by 40, wow. Increases javelin armor by a large amount. Yeah, but I really like this one. We will do more damage. We cannot craft anything else. And how about this one? So we can choose between increases reserve ammo for all equipped guns or large amount. Okay. I like this one. Good. Support gear, I like it. Yeah, let's see the high explosive mortar. Maybe we can craft something. Yeah, this is I think 10 times better. Let me see if we can craft it. We have the blueprint only for the common part. Nice. And let's see if we can equip this also. Because now we have it like this. Exactly. Okay, guys. Now this is really nice. And yeah, when we get back, guys, this will be the freelancer I will be using. The javelin, sorry. The javelin I'll be using. It looks really badass and I can't wait to try it. So I think it's time to say goodbye, guys, for this part. But we will see in the next part. Don't forget to like and subscribe so that you receive more content like this and more strongholds, why not? Just kidding, guys, because in the next video we will continue with the main missions. We already did the stronghold, we are good. So thank you guys for watching and yeah, we will see in the next part. Goodbye, guys.